really know how to hurt.
That is good.